Good morning. I am Major V.R.K. Chari of Indian Army and I have served 25 years of service. During my service, I participated in all the three wars that India fought against Pakistan. And I am also proud to inform you all that I have participated in the surrendering ceremony at Dhaka of the 1 lakh Pakistan soldiers who are the prisoners of war, which was organized in 1971. So this all the time my career I was serving the country, and my son is a Navy commander of submarine and my brother is in Air Force. Thus, I am proud to inform you our family served the country in a befitting manner. After my retirement, I was Vice Chairman Sainik Board. Servicemen who need of pensions, who need of the financial assistance, and also I helped them in getting the land for their cultivation and financial assistance to their families and education to their children, and in all ways I used to help on these activities I was doing. During my retirement period, I was hearing a TV program where a doctor was informing everybody should be careful about PSA who crossed their 55, 56 years age. So I was a little alarmed, and then I have gone for my PSA test. This PSA test I got at that time, the result was 23 and is very high. So I was a little shocked. Then I gone to the Apollo hospitals and consulted the doctor, the great doctor, Dr. Vijayanand P. Reddy. During my consultation, the doctor has told me and given me good strength that nothing to worry, though it is a little high, but we will give the treatment successfully. So with that great hope, I started my treatment with the doctor, and within a month, that is 20 days, I undergone the IMPT, the physiotherapy, and I was cured completely to my happier. In this connection, I wanted to inform one thing to all the public. My friend also got the same PSA, but he has undergone the operation. During the operation, it went on well, but he was still suffering due to this. He is having trouble for urine passing and other problems. So I am proud to inform that Dr. Vijayananda Reddy has given me very good treatment in the cancer, and I was completely very happy with the treatment. Now I don't have any problem of any sort of this thing. Now when I have gone to USA recently and about my treatment under this cancer, I informed the people there and informed the treatment taken by the doctor. There also many doctors knows him very well, and they also praise the doctor in all the respects. So I proudly declare that Dr. Vijayananda P. Reddy was my hero in treating me this cancer, and I am able to completely happy in my life, retired life. During all these days, I have been in touch with the doctor, and who is very kind enough to talk to me sportively and encouraged me and finding out my welfare in this regard. So I am ever grateful to the greatest doctor who is now available in Hyderabad for cancer and Apollo hospitals who are treating the so many people in various diseases of the cancer. And this is just, and I wanted to declare that Apollo Hospital is the best hospital, number one hospital in India. So I am ever grateful to the staff, the doctors and the MDs. I am ever grateful to them on behalf of my family and myself. As a soldier, I really got a very good treatment from the hospital, which I never forget.